This is what got you in all your trouble. Your attitude.
You know what got me in all my trouble? You know what didn't help? Was having a father like you!
I did everything I could.
You didn't do shit!
You did it all.
She passed and you put it all on me. She passed and you put it all on me!
You did it to yourself.
The day she died, you treated me differently.
You were different that day. Hung around with Bobby, getting all that trouble. He wouldn't listen to anybody.
How the fuck wouldn't I be different? How the fuck wouldn't I be different? I lost my fucking mom!
I killed him.
I was distracted. He ran ahead of me into the street. God, his mother always held his hand.
What's wrong with his shirt? I like how you have to say that in front of him. You're shy of it. What's wrong with the shirt?
It's old.
It's retro.
It's dirty. Literally, it's dirty.
It's vintage. It's clean. It's vintage.
This is the kind of shit that's gonna get me thrown back in, man.
I did it. You didn't do it.
I'm with you. Are you kidding me?
You're watching. You ain't no.
I just got out.
Guy, you ain't beating his ass. You ain't taking his shit.
Look, I appreciate the money and everything, but I can't.
Man.
You can't keep
doing
that shit.
Here, take this.
Are you fucking kidding me? I can't take this. There's people walking right there.
Take the gun, man.
There's people.
Tomorrow, 5 o'clock.
5 it is.
I ever tell you that's my lucky number?
The things that we met that I felt like they weren't deal breakers, and there were things that maybe we could have worked through, and I'm different than you. I look at the good in people. I see things as the glass is always half full.
Have you seen Natalie yet?
No, I haven't
seen her. No, man?
I'm on my way there right now.
I bet you can't wait. Start up the family relations again,
that's,
huh?
Yeah, that's that's my wife, man.
Hey, she's been looking good.
That's my wife.
Yeah, but I can't help but notice.
Then just notice and don't comment.